I just got me the Mercedes Pullman. You niggas never heard of it, you gotta hit up Google. Yeah. Back in the city, shit is getting brutal. These kids will hit your noodle, then take a girl to the movies. They been dropping out on both sides. We ain't in it, we just ghost ride. The pen is working if you niggas need some ghost lines. I thought you wanted yours like I want mine. I guess you just making moves on your own time. But just know it'll be January in no time. And your absence is
dude,
very
these
concerning.
Doors look goofy.
It's like you
looking.
Went on vacation with no plan of returning. Shit is purely
the
for
arms
sport.
Are like man size, like length, so their whole torso is like, their whole body is covered by the arm, and then they're just a midget.
Championship celebrations during regular season. Paternity testing for women that I never slept with. I'm legally obligated if they request it. So much legal action like I'm Michael Jackson. Luckily, I'm great at avoiding distraction. Used to give no reaction, now I'm overreacting. Oh, nigga, that shit gotta go platinum. I just listen to Closer to My Dreams. Wide-eyed and uneducated at 19. I can't rap like that, all young and naive. Not after all the shit I seen and the things I believe. Drastically changing, thank you for all your patience. I'm just in a different space and I choose to embrace it. 4,000 square feet just isn't as spacious. You love me back in the basement, guess it is what we make it. I'm tired of awkward exchanges and niggas' crooked ways. Tired of champagne toast with people that look away. Peyton and Eli when niggas call me they brother. The season starting, I don't want to see you end up with nothing. Y'all throw the word family
your
around too much in discussion.
Rookie season, I would have never thought this was coming. They knees give out.